everybody, welcome back to my channel. Yes, today's video I'm doing the throwback challenge or TBT challenge. And I saw some small YouTubers do these types of video and I made my day and I loved it. And I thought, why not, since I'm a small YouTuber. And how it works, and I got some questions and I have to answer it from the internet. It's about my childhood. And in further ado, let's get started. Favorite memory when I was little. My favorite memory must be when I was little is going outside, like to the beach, and you know, just do a family picnic, and I just love it so much because I was so active at that day, and I just love, like, you know, playing soccer. I used to love eating, and I just like, yeah, I had so much fun about it. And like when we come back home, I'm like, oh my god, can we go somewhere else? I don't want to go back home. And you know, just watch TV when I was little, too much, like TV, actually. Pictures of me. The pictures when I was young with my grandmas, but if I find any, I just put them like right here. I asked them to send me some, but like, they couldn't find it, or they were busy, but it's okay, I will find some for you guys. Favorite toy, it must be the electric car that I used to have, which is like right now, like which is right here. I love it, I used to love it so much, and the reason how I got it, which I did not expect at all, is I have to get the shot when you were little, like you get a shot. So I was that time, I didn't want to do it, I was like seeing lots of people crying, like no, I'm next, like what is this, like I'm gonna die or whatever. So my parents told me we're gonna give you a surprise, and I've done it, and I got my surprise, which was, this is my favorite toy ever. I loved it so much. A video of me when I was little. I was just like, I sit there all with my grandmas, but if I find any, I'll put it right.
DJ.
Now. Yeah, I wanted to be a DJ. I said DJ Khaled, that was so funny. Yeah. Favorite TV channel or favorite cartoon? I love MC3. I used to watch it 24/7. I love that channel so much. And I kind of do right now, but they keep repeating the same cartoon, which I don't love it anymore. Worst memory? I don't think I had a worst memory when I was little. What job I wanted when I was a little kid? Basically, I wanted to be a principal, as when I was in grade 1, because I saw a principal that we have also, like, he doesn't do any work, he's just, like, lazy, and he just hates people, and he's just so strict, and, you know, he has lots of problems, like, with parents and things like that. I was like, no. And then I decided to be a DJ. I wanted to be a DJ, because DJ Khaled, like, you know. We could have the same name, but mine with an I, his name with an E. Get it? Okay. Scary moment. It must be when I went with my mom to a party. We went to a party. My mom got invited to a party, which is she had to go there because she was graduating. And I was holding the flower, and my mom had, I think she was holding her purse or something, I don't remember. Anyway, we walk, and there's a guy who hid in the bushes, and then he looks at us, and I told him, first before he looked at us, I told mom to cross the road so, you know, we can just walk and not get any disturbed. And doing that, there's the guy comes up. So, thankfully, there was a car, so I just entered the car, and I told him just to, you know, move, and I told my mom to enter to the open door so they can't go and sort this out. And yeah, we just, that guy who was in the car just screamed at that guy, and yeah, they dropped us at home, and that was basically it. That was like kind of my scariest moment at the moment. Nickname when I was little must be Khaludi. Everyone used to call me Khaludi lots of time, and I just like Khaled much better. I just like Khaled. Easy peasy. Favorite video game must be GTA or Sonic. They used to be my favorite when I was a little, and I just loved that game so much. So I hope you guys enjoyed this week's video. You all know what to do. Give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you're new here. I post videos every week. And yeah, you can comment down below which one is your favorite childhood memory, or like childhood of yours, you can just share it in the comments down below, and I'll be replying to comment. See you guys in my next week's video. Bye guys.